Martin McHugh there, anxious for the full-time whistle, and it's over! And Donegal has won the All-Ireland final!
Won in three games, won an Ulster title, made my debut in the All-Ireland semi-final against Meath, and then 2 years later to win an All-Ireland. Like, it was fantastic. It probably took it a wee bit for granted because the likes of Malloy and Reid and them boys that had been there soldiering for 10 years previous to that, you know, and I thought, you know, this is great, this is what it's gonna be like every year.
It was a great time to be involved in Ulster football because we really came from not having a hope of, I mean, the only thing you'd done is won the Ulster Championship, and you know that was it, you just got beat then. But I mean, we went from that, from being to 4 years in a row that you had the 4 Ulster champions. So it was a great time to be playing.
The under 21 and 87 and 82, yeah. Most of them players had won either 87 or 82, so there was a vast amount of experience in it. But you know, maybe with no back door, some days we had a wee bit of bad luck in 91, now probably down a bit as well, you know.
This back to Tom Collins' success in 82, 10 years before that, and PJ McGowan's on the 21 team of 87, and then we happened to find Noel Hegarty and Tony Boyle in between, you know, and it all gelled together for us. But it was a good set of lads. We had a lot of fun, and we definitely enjoyed ourselves as well.
Ah, of course, there's no doubt about that, Charlie, you know, when I think back, like, of course we were lucky and probably grateful as the years gone, and we had a great spell, you know, from 89 to 93, you know, every year there, and I suppose it's 25 years ago and it's only like a blink, and but we had great times. It was great having the boys back again. We don't meet them that much now these days, you know, but yeah, it's great seeing everybody again today. Like, and we were probably a special bunch of lads as well, like, and I know we had one at Ireland out of it, maybe we might have one or two more, who knows, like, but it's still great, and even talking to people last night, all Ireland's and that Ulster championships are hard to win.
History is made. Anthony Malloy, the first Donegal man to lift Sam. The All-Ireland final is won by Donegal. Donegal came from Ulster, but the difference is they went the whole way. They believed they could do it, and Anthony Malloy, the team captain, inspired by Brian McInniff. What a day for Brian, no doubt about it. They deserve their win.